internally and externally, right? Internally, the biggest risk is the culture. Can we adjust in time to get to take all the perks of digital and the new business model? And the other risk is external. One coming from the actual customers, will they be willing to accept the new way of our business? And the second is the competition, of course, because with digital becoming more and more available and cheap to deploy, right? There's always can be a competitor that you don't see that can really, really get there in time and actually be better than you, especially if it comes from the digital native structure, right? And it all then comes back again to the culture.